Hi, okay, I guess I'm trying to make a quick video about these things I found in Stop and Shop. Stop and Shop, or I guess you have, what is it, Giant? They have these, well, there's a couple of different flavors, I mean, taste, whatever, like this parchment, bake, this is Paul's tilapia fillets. They are on sale this week for buy one, get one free. And there is a coupon that's buy one get one free. I'm gonna put a link in the description box. I don't have it in front of me because I already used it. So you'll be able to get, you know, pretty much two of every for every coupon. You'll be able to get two of them for free because buy one get one free, and you can use a buy one get one free coupon to get it for free. So again, the way I did it is that I went to a self checkout, and I guess it's better because sometimes in Stop and Shop they always like look at the coupons, they kind of question and whatever. But in self checkout, here is what I did. I did not scan my card. I scanned my card last. I scanned the two of them. Oh, actually, I scanned the four of them. In self checkout, pretty much most of the time you have to, the coupons don't scan sometimes, so you have to have the attendant come over. He'll put the buy one get one free coupons in, because these are, I think, what, $5.99. Something like that, and I have the receipt left in the car. So again, they're like $5.99, and he'll enter the value for $5.99, whatever it is. And after that, then you can scan the card, and it will register as buy one get one free. And again, and both of them will become free. And you can do it as many times as coupons you have. So I only had two, so I did this like twice. Again, I want to thank Danny. If he can only make his own channel and start letting people know about these deals, and but that's a different story. Danny, second time, I'm gonna repeat this until you make your own channel. But anyway, shout out to Jackie, Island Coupon Gal, and iCoupon for Us, Kim. And again, as I always say, like a broken record, check out the links to their channels in my description box. And I'm gonna put the links to these coupons in the description box. Print them out, and you know, go and get yourself some free tilapia fillets. And again, they're pretty, as you can see, well, they're emptied already in my freezer, so they're pretty good. And check them out. I may try it and go and get some. Thank you.